So why use 3mm plywood? Well, for me, it's simple. It's readily available at my local hardware store, and it comes in a variety of sizes. Not only that, it's relatively inexpensive. It does come in other thicknesses as well. It comes in 6mm, it comes in some standard English thicknesses as well, some thinner, some thicker. Seems to work pretty well, so that's why I use it. If I'm going to use 3mm plywood, I need to know a little bit more about it and how my laser reacts with it. Using my 5.5 watt laser, I need to make a number of passes to cut all the way through it. So at about 500 millimeters per minute speed and at full power, it turns out that about 20 to 25 passes is about what it takes to get all the way through. That's what this experiment's all about.
Okay, so it looks like 10 passes, 15, and 20 passes. 20 passes almost does it. 25 for sure does it. So somewhere between 20 and 25 passes. Almost, you know, you can almost do it at the 15 too. Okay, good.
Oops.
Hi. I'm AT from CNC at Home. If you like our content, help support our channel by clicking on subscribe and liking our videos. Thank you for watching this video. Have fun with your CNC at Home projects.